Confirmation, the Outcast Chief Strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you can bag him.
We need you to secure the Outcast Strategist.
I'm set up at the main entrance. Agent, head for the northeast gate.
With the northeast gate and main entrance covered, he won't be able to leave the center without running into one of our teams.
What the hell? Stay here. I'll go check it out.
I'm in. Main entrance is clear.
Agent, you need to cut off the primary escape route. Take out the boats that got docked southwest of your position.
I'll keep an eye on the main entrance and make sure he doesn't double back.
Attention! We're under attack! Fall back! Get to the boats! Defend them at all costs!
Well, at least now we know the strategist is home.
What do we do?
A lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there. To the dock, Agent. Hope you're not too late.
Keep them away from the boat! Do whatever it takes!
Heads up. I'm seeing a lot of movement toward the boats, but no sign of the strategist.
Agent, hostiles are inbound on your position by the docks. Watch your six.
On the dock, now! Take out the intruders! Protect the boats!
Kelso? Shit. Agent Kelso's not responding. Damn it, Kelso. Okay, slight change of plans. With the boats out of commission, the target should still be inside. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us.
burn pit.
Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
They'll have to go through the theater. Cut them off and kill them!
Was that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
I'm not dead. Don't everyone cheer at once.
Wait, is that Kelso?
My watch broke and I lost comms. Listen, I need you to cover me while I head for the balcony. Then head down to the concert hall.
Oh, thank God. Is Kelso all right?
got it.
Are going to be in disarray, and we could probably get some useful info out of the bastard. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate.